You know who the winner is, don't you?
We don't.
Oh.
So it's only the first round of the grand finals that have been.
Well, last night was the grand final, and now it's up to the public to vote. And last night, actually, we were so happy that we didn't get to choose. Uh-huh. We didn't get to vote. Because, it was too hard. And then because, you know, we had 9 very strong finalists. Okay. And last night, they really bring the A game. And it was really difficult because, of course, we all have our preferences. But now it doesn't seem very fair to actually pronounce something. And then, really, it's all up to the public
all
now.
All up to the viewers,
so when do
huh?
we get, when do we get the results?
Yeah, what do when, we know?
Next week. On Thursday.
Wow. Next week. When do you find out the results?
Same time as everybody, actually.
As everybody else.
Yes.
Has it been, is it a difficult job? I had to do that.
It's fun, isn't it?
I had to do that.
I love it. I have one too.
Well, my daughter has it, and every time our cat is doing something wrong, she keeps, you know, hitting on the buzzer.
Yeah.
We should try this
You can
my
do
dogs.
That at home.
We should try this with our
you
dogs.
You can do it at home.
So I'm going to, the format, just remind us here.
Yes.
You know, you guys, you're one of three judges, you decide which acts go through or continue into the competition, right?
Exactly.
Keep going.
Exactly.
But it, for the grand final, right, it is the viewing public. They decide.
Yes.
It's
their
vote.
We had what we call the golden buzzer.
Yeah.
That would actually give the access to the contestants that we chose straight to the finals, and then the rest is really the public vote,
the
Filipinos,
the
Singaporeans,
people.
Indonesian.
Were you surprised by the talent that's out there?
I wasn't as surprised as you know, David Foster or Melanie C, because you know they come from the other side of the world. I know that Asia is still hiding lots of gem, lots of, you know, diamond in the rough. Mm. And last night we could see all diversity of talents all across Asia. And to me, being Asian, I'm super proud.
So this is a Pan-Asian thing, right?
Yes.
Are you expecting, and would you be surprised if, you know, when you break down the voting, basically, you know, people vote for their own peeps? Right, the Thais will vote for the Thai acts, and the Indonesians will vote for the Indonesian acts, etc.
Yeah.
Or is it really going to be about talent?
Well, it's kind of normal, actually. I mean, the you know, people being very nationalistic and chauvinistic, and it's fine a bit.
Sorry, it's, Matt.
Okay. I mean, it's fine with me as long as the thing really the bigger picture is we have this talents in Asia, and you know, with the globalization, with YouTube, with social media, it's so easy and so fast to get, you know, one video across across the world, and when one talent is going viral, it's crazy the amount of attention that they get. And to me, you know, as long as people recognize there's a lot of talent in Asia.
Excellent point. So platforms like hers, basically, she's saying, makes it easier to mine the hidden talent.
Yeah, the
Asia,
social media,
guess,
and
right?
the power of social media.
Fantastic.
Right now is incredible.
That's great.
We really, I know you've got such a busy week right now.
Do
a couple
get to keep
of
these?
Weeks.
If you want. This is the best
these?
Merch, right?
Oh, please
I
take
know,
this
I love
away.
These.
Take
I love
this
these.
Away.
You can use this on your spouses.
All right.